staff training for the United States Army Reserve, as well as active component units to lead and manage their units in command. The 75mm PAC howitzer was one of the most versatile artillery weapons in the Second World War. It served in almost every campaign the Marines fought in and was nicknamed Little Dynamite. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise as we welcome our Gold Star families. We are honored today to have our Gold Star families as part of our parade. These families have paid the ultimate sacrifice for our freedom and security. Each of these families represented here today have lost a loved one in combat. Please join me in thanking these families for their participation here today. Naval Air Station Livermore Jeep, 1944 Jeep, built GPW, owned by Bill Stimmerman, U.S. Navy vet with service from 1967 through 1971, with over 500 hours flight time and 50 carrier traps in the EA-3B Sky Warrior. The Jeep has been a 7-year complete disassembly restoration project. The 1944 Jeep, with the 82nd Airborne marking of the European Theater.